Blackpool. The famous North Pier Pavilion went up in flames at the height of the holiday season. This is on the longest of Blackpool's three piers. Among the property that was burnt were a music library and scenery and costumes for a review. In less than 2 hours, the structure was a ruin, but fortunately no one was hurt.